there? You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these storm cloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dabella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. No care of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
And join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall!
Keep soldier!
that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde! You, come on! Into the keep! With me, let's go! We've got to get inside! Now!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? Bring us to the end times. We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these people. See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Is someone there? If you want to die, that's the best we can do.
Done then? This way. A torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
Nothing!
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset. I've been entertaining their company.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Man, I'll come with you.
sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. The prisoners.
Where are you?
Let's see where this goes.
There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step.
Not the sneaking type. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Themselves a dragon. General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pawn. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right? That dragon isn't still flying around there so well. I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
look quiet enough here. Come on, where's my uncle? Uncle Halvor, hello.
Halvor, what are you doing? Are you on leave from Shores Bones? What happened to you, boy?
Shh,
are you in
Uncle,
some
please,
kind of trouble?
Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel!
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to all of your friends.
Sigrid, we have company.
Halvor, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here, looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius's Gaul. We were stopped in Helgen, when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked. Confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happening. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. Glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help. Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Gerdr's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill.
Halvor, did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Well, I better get back to work. You two make selves at home.
nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude for... Of course. I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance.
Make yourself at home.
Way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloak. Be anywhere.
Did you really see a dragon?
I first started listening.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. The finest weapons and armor. Whatever you need. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Mm-hmm. This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Aye. I could forge you a... Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Mm-hmm. Whatever you need. My spirit is simple and strong. I can forge it. You the sneaky type? Got some nice... I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Until next time. You look... iron. You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage?
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him, as if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense, I hope. I don't need your jokes right now, but maybe you have a point. Maybe Camilla needs some help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you